Now then, everybody, it's Dan from Home Physique. So this was the squat session from yesterday. Main working sets was 110 kilos for 5 reps, 125 for 3, and then I did 140 kilos for 8 reps, which I believe is a rep PR for me, because obviously the 1 rep max calculator went up once again. It's getting very close to that 180. I decided I was going to have a go at doing some singles, so I did 155 for 1, felt pretty easy, and then I loaded it up to 170 kilos, which would have been a PR for me, and I got out of the hole, but I just don't seem to have the ability to grind. As soon as it becomes tough, I just give up, simply because I just think my back's going to get hurt here, so stop. I need to get over this and just start pushing, but I think I could have had it if I was fresh, so but I'm not going to be trying again anytime soon. Front squats, I did 100 kilos for 5, 110 for 3, and then I did 3 singles with 120 kilos, they felt great. Behind the neck press then, 45 kilos for 5 reps, 50 kilos for 3, and then 55 kilos for, what the hell did I get, 12 reps I think I got, yeah. So there you go. Thanks for watching, please like, share your friends, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next video. Cheers, guys.